Kvasini is one of Europe's most advanced car manufacturing plants. Škoda Auto invested more than 11 billion Czech crowns in this site between 2015 and 2018 alone. Škoda Auto's plant in Kvasini has just undergone the most extensive modernization and expansion program in its history. The brand has made significant investments in modernizing its production processes. In 2017, Škoda Auto commissioned an automated small parts warehouse from which components are sent directly to the production line. In 2018, the brand built a new multifunctional competence center that includes a test center, quality center, logistics center, parking areas for pre-series vehicles, as well as sites and equipment for vehicle tests and analyses. For example, a water chamber and an acoustics lab. In response to increased demand for its vehicles, Škoda has also modernized its two welding shops. The Kvasini plant currently produces the Škoda Superb, Škoda Kodiaq, and Škoda Karoq. Around 9,000 people work here, manufacturing approximately 1,000 cars every day. This makes Škoda Auto one of the biggest employers in the Hradec-Králové region. This year, Kvasini will launch production of the plug-in hybrid Škoda Superb, the brand's first-ever plug-in hybrid car.
We'll be right back.